Thanks. Some of these songs are on a CD we got for sale called Social. They're 10 bucks. See us later. We'll sell you some. Sitting on the sidewalk, smoking barred cigarettes and drinking on stolen wine. Watching the full moon shining off the hood of every car driving by that ain't mine. And I suppose that all the feeling sorry for myself ain't the best way to waste my time. Well, I'd probably try and call you, but I know you just hang up. Besides, I ain't even got a dime. Hell, the phone call still cost a dime. I'm walking down the pavement, shuffling my feet, and I wonder where it all went wrong. How the hell did something turn out so frail that it once started out so strong? Well, after 10 years together, all we got to show is just 10 years further along. Well, I'd probably come and see you, but I know you slam the door and you tell me that I don't belong. Yeah, well, baby, I know it don't belong. And I hung around for the thick and the better. I took off for the thin and the worst. It was my fault right down to the letter. Well, I guess an old dog just never learns. Left it to you to try and keep us together. Yeah, I know that I was never around. I was as hard to predict as the weather. Rambling so, so hard to tie down. Wasted on your best years, sitting on the couch, cutting pictures out of magazines. Going to bed all alone every night, wondering just where the hell I might be. Yeah, well, never mind the vows I said I'd do, and then I didn't. Keeping promises was never my thing. But when I said I loved you, well, you gotta know I meant it. They're the three hardest words to believe. Oh, baby, they're the three hardest words to believe. And I hung around for the thick and the better. I took off for the thin and the worst. It was my fault right down to the letter. Well, I guess an old dog just never learns. I left it to you to try and keep us together. Well, I know that I was never around. I was as hard to predict as the weather. Rambling so, so hard to tie down. Rambling so, so hard to tie down. Rambling so hard to tie down. Thanks. Daytime finds me belly up in a khaki-colored universe, and I know that nobody knows my name. Knee-deep in the 9-to-5 swamp while the tick-tock clock mocks the man this boy became. And I'm water cooler talking with the suits and the ties, and I'm laughing right along with what I used to despise. And I don't remember when I got to live out all the lies. But now when the daytime finds me, it finds me belly up. Yeah, the daytime finds me belly up, thinking about going out, trying hard not to play me the part of the fool. Why I'm talking Westerberg to a kid I never met, just because his t-shirt's clever, that doesn't make him cool. Soaking water through, talking with the suits and the ties, and I'm laughing right along with what I used to despise. And I don't remember when I got to live on all the lies, but now when the daytime finds me, it finds me belly up. Time finds me belly up. Well, I was king of the weekends. I've got my ticket stubs as proof. I wind up talking modest mouse, and I never heard of modest mouse, and I was never really into Sonic Youth. Next day I'm water cooler talking with the suits and the ties, and I'm laughing right along with what I used to despise. Don't remember when I got to living all the lies, but now when the daytime finds me belly up. Finds me belly up. It finds me belly up. Well, it finds me belly up. Dodger was a preacher, drove that Buick Century, passed out Bibles to the children in my town. He'd give free passes into heaven, pulled a scripture on the back. He wore this caterpillar hat, not no thorny crown. Roger claimed to be a Baptist, and he never had no job. Said he trusted in his Savior to provide. Well, I guess Jesus must drive Buicks. Roger always had a new one, and my mama always warned him not to get inside. Girlfriend went to college, about 100 miles from home. I'd drive and see her nearly every chance I could. We went to get a drink in this quiet little bar. It's just a short walk from her quiet neighborhood. Well, I stumbled through the alley when I crossed the parking lot, and I saw Roger Dodger's brand new shiny car. His back was to the door. He had a racing form in hand. Wasn't passing out free Bibles. He was passed out at the bar. Town said that Roger was a saint. I said that son of a bitch might be alive, the things that's one he ain't. And I'd rather be a sinner than some lying hypocrite. Roger Dodger, he was both of them each time he'd take a sip. Roger never saw me, so he never was the wiser, and I kept my big mouth shut when I got home. You see, I've lied for love and money, and I've lied to save my ass, but Roger Dodger lied to Jesus, he ain't never cast a stone. Hey! said that Roger was a saint. I said that son of a bitch might be alive for things, that's what he ain't. And I'd rather be a sinner than some lying hypocrite. Roger Dodger, he was both of them each time he'd take a sip. Roger Dodger, he was both of them each time he'd take a sip. Roger Dodger, he was both of them each time he'd take a sip. Roger Dodger was a preacher. Thanks. We got about a half a dozen songs about coal mines, and this is one of them. I should get an A+ for intros for that song. How about that, fellas? I failed extemporaneous speaking in college. Pulling up dollars, hauling off by an engineer. Now the coal trains run 200 cars long. You measure success by your weight at the gate. There was 200 coal cars moving along, backing up traffic four times a day. About back in the 30s, yeah, when they was just kids, they'd go down to the tracks, picking up coal till they was all dirty. Warm their winters with the jump from the back, and on down the road come the corporate assassins, buying up the mines just to close them back down. Open back up, but they kicked out the union. Saw that tradition rolled out of town. Cars long from the town to the mine. Them trains on the coal, number 7 out to hold number 9. 200 cars long, yeah, it was a different time. Hauling that fossilized gold on down the line. Non-union mines are the talk of this town. Old King Coley got out of the way. Let the CEOs take them down underground. Last time I counted, maybe 40 or so. Cut down the runs just two times a day. As long as there's money in Illinois coal, trains keep rolling the same old way. Cars long from the town to the mine. Trains on the coal, number 7 out to hold number 9. 200 cars long, yeah, and it was a different time. Be hauling that fossilized gold on down the line. 200 cars long. Yeah, from the town to the mine. Trains on a coal number seven, that's a old number. Trains on a coal number seven, that's a old number. Trains on a coal number seven. Out to hole number nine. Thanks. This song's about why I hated the 7th grade, and the 8th grade, and the 9th grade.
10 toughest years of his life.
I like 10th grade. I kind of liked 11th grade. And I sort of came into my own in the 12th grade. I had a real good time that year. Well, I smoked cheap 100s, I drank fast blue ribbon beer, and oh, I was broke, you know, but oh boy, I was living. When I watch that Andy Griffith show, I don't watch the ones in color. On my TV, it ain't broken, man, I just prefer the others. 2, 3, 4, if you call me white trash, get good skinny ass, and I don't think I'll let you judge me anymore, because I have some tattoos. Single Skinner Blues. My book's got many covers. Check that bullshit at the door. Well, I've done some teaching, and I've heard me a bit of preaching. You know, some of them fools got to me. Some of them were reaching, and I may not lead the cleanest life, but I ain't alone. Well, if you without some sinning, and you hit me with your stone. 2, 3, 4, if you call me white trash, kick your skinny ass, and I don't think I'll let you judge me anymore, because I have some tattoos. Senor Skinner Blues. My book's got many covers. Check that bullshit at the door. Dirty joke. Hang out with simple folks, and in my Catholic junior high, that's where I learned to drink and smoke. You're looking down your nose at me and all my friends. Judge not, lest ye be judged, boy, you're gonna get yours in the end. Well, I said 1, 2, 3, 4, if you call me white trash, kick your skinny ass, and I don't think I'll let you judge me anymore, because I have some tattoos. Sing your Skinner Blues. My book's got many covers. Check your bullshit at the door. Oh, one more time now. If you call me white trash, kick your skinny ass, and I don't think I'll let you judge me anymore, because I have some tattoos. Sing Columbus Stocking Blues. My book's got many covers. Check that bullshit at the door. How about it, Dallas Alice? Thanks. Thanks to Bud for having us out on 931 last week. We was in rough shape, but we made it. Most of us. Four of us.
I fell down.
On a Sunday best, Coal miner black dust in his lungs, cold water up to his chest. Coal miner been working the midnight shift and he sleeps in the afternoon. Coal miner, he never got used to going to work with the moon. Coal miner, Christmas 1951, you swallowed half of my town. Coal miner, 119 men, they got buried, burned underground. Well, there's 119 families, they'd never be the same. Coal miner still went back down there. Coal miners ain't afraid, ain't afraid of shit. Soap and water don't clean. Coal miner, them calloused hands, them dirty fingernails, just his routine. Coal miner, they raise families, they drink beer in the yard. They find Jesus, they find bottles in their churches and in their bars. Coal miner, my granddaddy wore his union pin on a Sunday best. Coal miner went underground the last time we put that pin on his chest. Thanks. Every word in that song was the God's honest truth. This one I just made up.
Right.
I've got my daddy's car and there's no place that I've got to be. Call your friends on the phone, say you can't go out dancing tonight. Yeah, open the door, climb on the passenger side. 'Cause we're gonna ride, we're gonna ride, we're gonna ride. Back roads. Now my daddy taught me to drive here and I know where all of them go. There's some beers in the back seat. How about you grab us a few? Yeah, we'll throw the bottles at the signs going by. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna ride. We're gonna ride. We're gonna ride. Didn't bring you here with no and a son and ten. I could care. Maybe we just hold hands and steer on into the night. Roll the windows down, let's feel that world go by. We gonna ride, we gonna ride, we gonna ride, 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 ride. Yeah. Hey, little girl, what time did your dad say he wanted you home? He gonna be waiting up with the porch lights on. I'll call you tomorrow, I guess I'll talk to you then. Maybe I'll get the keys to the car, we can go riding again. We gonna ride, we gonna ride, we gonna ride, ride, ride.
Internet. We're at DallasAliceRocks.com or MySpace.com/DallasAliceRocks, I think. Over on lead guitar from Louisville, Kentucky, Mr. Jet Rink, Nick Rivestek, the master of the caster. While we're saying who's who, this is Nate Tumas on bass. Matt Knopfsinger, the Teen Wolf, on the drums. Y'all know the Colonel over here on guitar.
And Mr. Sean Hopkins on lead vocals all night.
Woo! Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good to see everybody here. I want to send this one out to Teresa. I don't know if she's here or not. I hope she is. Or she's listening at home. It's a song I wrote 10 years ago while I was cutting the grass. It's called Shambles.
Well, it was a day like this one. Cloudy with the sky still filled with rain. That set up back a needle, a bottle, and a gun. I was trying to kill my pain. One, two. A motel straight out of a bad dream. A town where nobody knew my name. Face down in the hall, a Charlie's calling. I was to blame. Now I watch them stand over the shell of a man. Nobody came forth to claim. Well, they put me in the door. I'm not a man anymore. I'm just a sorry ghost in chains. Welcome to the shambles, the wreckage of a life. Welcome to the shadows, shadows and light. Drives a man to ruin. Tell me what drives a man insane. God save the man who roams this land and is giving it all away. Now I watch them stand over the shell of a man in a funeral in the rain. There's a time to pray, there's a time to mourn, but your tears are all in vain. Welcome to the shambles. Wreckage of a life. Welcome to the shadow, shadows and light. If I could break these cables holding me down, then I could make that train and turn it around, turn it around. Thank you. the crows pick through my last words, man, leaving my notes in disarray. But I swear by the gun, my daughter, my son, I love you to this day. Now I watch them stand over the shell of a man, covered dirt upon his grave. Instead of standing for the lies we told, for the story we never say. Welcome to the shambles, the wreckage of a life. Welcome to the shadow, shadows and light. Shadow, shadows and light.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
This for sideburns there and a checkered pants. Well, I went to the show and I bought the band shirt. I told my buds it was the best show that I'd ever seen. I got real drunk and I held a big lighter up. I met a party girl dancing. She said that her name was Christine. On the very next day, I went to her house. Well, she snuck me up the stairs and we got under her sheets. Up went the switch. Now shit, I seen a 30-06. It was her dad looking mad and he was pointing that shotgun at me. And I guess you'd say that my pants was around my ankle. And I guess you'd say that I thought I was gonna die. Run out of there as fast as I was able. No, but I didn't get a chance. Kiss Christine goodbye. Her daddy would give me the time of day. I put out in New York and I saw my best friend's car. Oh no, I got the Louisville Slugger set about to making him pay. And I guess you say that his pants was around his ankle. And I guess you say that he thought he was gonna die. Run out of there as fast as he was able. Now, oh, but he never got a chance to kiss Christine goodbye. Yeah, well, I guess you say that our pants was around our ankles. And I guess you could say that we knew we were gonna die. Run out of there as fast as we was able. No, well, we didn't get a chance to kiss Christine goodbye. No, we never got a chance to kiss Christine goodbye. No, well, we never got a chance to kiss Christine goodbye. Thanks. That's off our first CD that we don't have any more of. So you should have bought it then. Only 40 people bought that CD, so we'll probably record that song someday. Yeah, well, did you ever go to the show? But the show was sold out, so you went back home, seeing that you was locked out. Went to the store and found that they was all out. Well, I guess that this is one of those days. Shut down. You went to a party with no one around. Went to see your girl and she was screwing around. Well, I guess that this was one of those days. I guess that if it weren't for bad luck, well, it'd have no luck at all. If misery loves company, yeah, me and her, we're gonna have us a ball. Well, I can't win for losing, though they say you can't win them all. And if it weren't for bad, bad luck, well, I'd have no luck at all. Just to see them inside, your heavy-duty child-proof locked-up ride. So damn mad that you laid down and cried. Well, I guess that this was one of those days. Well, did you ever go to that show and it wasn't no good? So you went back home to your bad neighborhood. Saw your girl never called you like she said that she would. Guess that this is one of those days. I guess that if it weren't for bad luck, well, I'd have no luck at all. If misery loves company, well, me and her's gonna have us a ball. And I can't win for losing, though they say you can win them all. And if it weren't for bad, bad luck, then I'd have no luck at all. That's right now, if it weren't for bad, bad luck, then I'd have no luck at all. Thanks. It's probably our newest song. We'll put this on the record, hopefully by December. In the state of Illinois, where they laid me when I died, dug my hole in hallowed earth, my final alibi. Send me on my merry way, my last by and by. In the state of Illinois, where they laid me when I died. My picture in the paper, my birthday carved in stone.
Won't you tell my friends to gather round, sing my favorite songs in the state of Illinois, where they laid my weary bones. Near my father's grave, throw flowers on this wooden box and bow your heads and pray. You wish you got the chance to say those things you meant to say in the state of Illinois, where they lay my daddy's grave.
Drinking them 75 cent beers they got here. This is for our buddy Mud. He played this on the radio Sunday. Little lamb who made thee and put you in your tower. Well, dost thou know who made thee, know who gave you all your power? Stained glass windows cast off a rose-colored light. Take off your sheep's clothing, take off your disguise. Take off that cowboy hat you've been hiding behind. Well, I wanna get off, but somebody stop the ride. How much more do you think they'll believe? It don't change intention when you lie through smiling teeth. Why good people, they go hungry.
preside over the feast. Hear the meek shall inherit the earth, but at the very least. Little lamb, who made thee? Tell me, how much was the price? Well, dost thou know who made thee? Know who held off all the feist? Blocking out sunlight, making us pay for the shade. Oily black fingerprints, smearing the progress we have made. Yet you believe in your relentless crusade. Makes me wonder what the devil got from the deal you made. How much more do you think they'll believe? Well, it don't change the intention when you lie through smiling teeth. Why good people, they go hungry. Now you preside over the feast. Yeah, the meat shall inherit the earth at the very least. From the foe. Well, dost thou know who made thee, and does that black wool keep you from the cold? Sending the young and the poor out to fight for your cause. Thinking a 4-year GI Bill makes up for the cost. So you hide like a 21st century Wizard of Oz. But your Emerald City has all been covered up in frost. How much more do you think they'll believe? It don't change intention when you lie through smiling teeth. Why good people, they go hungry. Well, you preside over the feast, and the meat shall inherit the earth at the very least.